the society currently are more affluent. Those who can afford, who like to look nice, so they're looking towards aesthetic practitioners to make themselves more presentable or more beautiful. This conference will give them an insight of what is aesthetic medicine is all about and how it is being carried out of practice. So this will definitely inspire many of them to take up courses into aesthetic medicine so that they are professionally qualified before treating or embarking into treatment.